Hey young people, this is a new purchase from eBay. Masterpieces in silver 2002. This one wasn't wrapped. This one is comes as it is, already open. And there we go, is the masterpieces in silver 2002. Voyages into history. Look at the booklet. Let's see what kind of weights are in this one. So this is number 3106. Thought the weights would be in here somewhere. Is it on every page? No. So this one doesn't come with the weights in the booklet, which is a bit weird. You'd think they would. That's what it's all about. Oh, here we go. Here's the weights here. So we got denominations, the $5 coin. Pull that one out for you. They're all $5 coins. 99% silver. They all weigh 36.31 grams and the diameters are 38.34. So you got this one here. I think they're different ships. Might be able to read that. I can't really read it. One here. They're not bad looking coins, they just got ships on them. Now, if you're stacking silver like I am, I think these are your best option because people ain't paying a premium, or not much of a premium, for these type of coins, which is good because I'm picking these up, I wouldn't say at spot, but I'm picking them up probably 10% over spot, which is pretty good. And that's what they are there. So I'll get the scale out. Okay, so it's a little bit difficult to get everything all in the one frame. These are the scales we're using. They're New Way from Newcastle Weighing Service. They're not your cheap everyday scales. I don't know if you can see the display there, but I'll turn that on and we'll see how we go. Yes, I think you can. Well, I hope you can anyway. We'll just see if it's calibrated. Close enough. That's 50 grand. Now we're gonna lay them up. So we're getting 43.17. you should get the same sort of weight. Well, that one's 43.28. So I'm just gonna put these 43s. Weight says 38.7. So we're getting 3 to 4 grams of plastic. So they're over a troy ounce each. This was the one that was a bit underweight, which I'm a bit concerned about. Oh no, it's 43 too, so I must have got that wrong. So here they will check out. There we go. So these ones here are going, I'll just turn that light off so there's not as much glare. These ones here are going just a bit over spot. Most people are chasing the koalas and the kangaroos, and you should see the premium on them. It's pretty out there. So I chose to collect these ones. They're 99% silver. Pure 99.9% silver. They're proof finish, 36.31 grams. Diameter of the coins are 38.74. And the designer is Valdemir Gottwald, whoever he is. But obviously they are pretty nice coins. They've got nice chips on them. I'm not really chasing them for the pictures, obviously. Just chasing them for money, because I'm not paying that premium that everybody's paying for silver coins. So there you go. Nice case, voyage into history, and that was my purchase of eBay. I'll just show you that plaque. It's glued in there, but it's just made of brass or something like that, copper maybe, I don't know. So this one hasn't got a plaque in it. Well, it has got a plaque, but it's not a precious metal plaque. And there you go. So that's another addition to my collection. That I'll hold for many years, I guess, until I'm ready to cash them in. Hopefully silver will be worth way more than what it is now. This is the time when Joe Biden just got into as president-elect, and silver and gold has gone down a little bit, so I'm stocking up now while it's cheap, because I know it's not gonna have a price that good in the future. So I'm getting in now while it's cheap, or cheap as what I can get it for at the moment anyway. I think silver is a good investment. Fiat currency is pretty shocking. It's not worth nowhere near what it used to be worth. They just keep printing money. Now with the COVID-19, stimulus packages have been thrown around everywhere, so I think soon fiat currency will be pretty much worth nothing, as every other fiat currency that's been created over the years. So this is why I'll collect silver. So if you like my videos and you want me to keep showing you what I'm collecting, give us a thumbs up. and give it like this video, and I'll continue to show you what I'm buying. And yeah, thanks guys, bye.